I'm standing on the bridge. I'm waiting in the dark. I thought that you'd be here by now. Assalamualaikum everyone. Welcome back to my channel. In this learning video, we will discuss basic training in volleyball, including top passing, bottom passing, smash, and collaboration between the three. Let's see this video. The first material is lower passing. When passing under both, feet must be open and one leg must be in front and the knee slightly bent. The body doesn't move forward and the position of both hands hold string forward. Don't let the hand position fold. Swing your hand towards the upcoming ball. Apply continuously until you have a feeling for the ball. This innocence is brilliant. I hope that it'll stay this moment. The second material is upper passing. At the time of passing over, the position of the foot with the lower passing must be open and one of the legs in front. The knee slightly bent, and the position of the hand between the thumb and forefinger forming a triangle, and the elbow slightly bent. When the ball will come swinging up, don't let the ball fall, because if the thumb and forefinger are not right, then the ball will fall. Look at or up. Do it continuously until you find a feeling with the ball. That needs to be taken into account when passing above. Don't ever position between the two hands apart because the ball can be exposed to your face. The third technique is smash on the ball. The way to smash with wall media is to left both hands in parallel and position the hand on your head. Swing your arm against the pole and punch into the ground, so the ball will punch off the wall and return to ready for you to return. Smash with wall media with medium power. Don't be too hard because we are still beginners. Do it repeatedly until you find a feeling on the ball. The last technique in the learning video this time is the combination of lower passing, top passing, and smash. The way to do this technique is to install two people to play. Between the two players at a minimum of 6 meters so that the exercise runs optimally. Perform the 3 basic techniques on volleyball that we discussed earlier, but this practice uses media, friends, or other players to test the quality of our passing. The quality of our passing and the quality of our smash. Of course, with media players different from wall media, because with media players, we are better able to get feeling with friends, so that
allows us to be able to collaborate with between friends. So, many video tutorials this time. On the next video, we will discuss about serve up, serve down, and effective smash. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share!